Hi guys, welcome to another Tenor Reacts, and as promised from last week, this week we are going to be reacting to Freddie Mercury's Love You Like There's No Tomorrow. So, apparently this is two white cells, as I understand. It's actually quite, yeah, it's one of those Freddie songs, isn't it? And together with, you know, visually what we're seeing, it's a bit of a heartbreaker. I just got that shiver. I just literally got that shiver. There's so much to say about this. Okay. If you guys want to check that video out, it's available on the YouTube channel Freddie Mercury Solo, and Oh, there's so much to say that I want to say about that. Can I just say, I'm guessing that this track is one of his, the pre-AIDS thing he went through. Being a massive Freddie fan, I'm naturally going to be biased. I've not heard a bad Freddie song, and that's me being honest with you guys, okay? If I had, it's the kind of person I am. I'm completely honest about music, But no, I loved how strong the sound was. Very belty song, very, and fans of Freddie Mercury, this will come as no surprise. He had a very powerful resonator, within his voice. So, of course, he's going to get that side of the voice spot on. I forgot I was wearing a ring and that hurt. I just found it incredibly sweet, if I'm being honest. You don't get, even today, that many music videos that showcase that side, two guys kissing, the hidden agenda, although it's not hidden, of the story of AIDS. There's so much working for me on every single level in that music video. I found it very. Do you know what? The animation and the song and the lyrics and Freddie all married up so nicely together. And I'm not just saying this because I'm a gay male. Hopefully, I would hold the same opinion if I was straight. Love is love, guys. You either love someone or you don't. That's the way I see it. And the world's hateful enough already. So I, yeah, it's got its fair share of dislikes. But
What's YouTube?
I just love the song so much. It's empowering. I suggest share the hell out of this music video. Not this one, because this one's just a trashy reaction. Well, it's not trashy, but it is what it is. It's a tin of bean in terms of genius. But I suggest you go and look at the official video, Freddie Mercury solo. Share the hell out this video. It has changed my life. I swear to God. Thank God. I think I said in another video how this came into my life. I don't know. I wasn't looking for it. I never even knew of its existence, and then it recommended itself. And I think I said in an earlier video, the one where I was reacting to Freddie's performance with Queen Live Aid, that Freddie must have been, well, I've done this actually. You're talking about something I did in the 80s. Well, I've done this as well, which may also be from the 80s. It's one of those music videos, as I say, Today we have videos like Firework, which kind of feature two dudes kissing, you know, and other music videos that kind of hint, you know, and it's a secondy thing, you know, and then they're back to the heterosexual couple or whatever, you know, two cats licking, or, you know, to signify love, and, you know, everything's brilliant over that rainbow. This is the first video I've ever seen where it's, I'm sure there are other videos out there that, like, but this is the first one that I've seen that, you know, paints a sympathetic view about AIDS and the whole body, you know, and the spirit, and, you know, it's blown my mind. It has blown my mind. Okay, that's it for this week. Thank you guys so much for dropping by. Don't forget, if you've liked it and want some more, would always be appreciated, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button with the notification bell, and we will see each other next week. Oh my god, I swear to god, I'm gonna take a gun to this hair.